Good morning. I am Dr. Sai Jyoti from Partha Dental Skin and Hair from Banjara Hills branch. Today I'll be talking to you about replacement of teeth, as in missing teeth. See, there are many incidences where there will be missing teeth for people, like a tooth extraction. Like, for instance, there's a fractured tooth and they got the tooth removed or extracted, or congenitally they might not be having a particular tooth. So replacement for these teeth and the latest technologies that are available for the replacement of teeth, today I'll be talking to you about it. So the latest technologies that are available for the replacement of teeth is implants. There are latest technologies in implants as well. Before there was two-piece implant, now there's one-piece implant, and the types of implants differ. And a few implants are specially designed for the particular type of bone, for the particular type of area. Like, a few patients may be having a placement of few teeth only, but for few people it's called edentulous teeth. That means they don't have teeth in the upper jaw and the lower jaw as well. So for that cases also, we design the implants, and accordingly, depending upon the bone condition and the jaw size of the patient, the implant will be decided. So these days we have a one-piece implant, wherein we place the implants and immediately on the same day we give the temporary crowns, and within 3 or 4 days, once the impressions are taken on the same day, and we'll be placing it, we'll be sending it to the lab and we'll be fabricating it, and within 2 or 3 days the permanent teeth will be placed in the mouth and the patient can have his food or diet as a normal teeth. So but there will be precautions, definitely. You see, it's an artificial implant, so implant is an artificial tooth. So regular checkups, once in 4 months regular checkups, and regular cleaning and implantologist checkup regularly, that is once in 4 months, is mandatory. And I don't think there should be any problem in mastication of food as well, because these days chewing of the food is very, very important. That leads to a lot of systemic problems as well, especially for diabetics, hypertension, and people who are having some gastric irritation. So teeth are very, very important. So this is the small talk that I have given on the implants. So we have having latest technology implants, and we are the pioneers in the placements of implants. We are the highest, we have placed the highest number of implants in India, and I am very proud to say about it. Thank you.